look at the great leaders through history, the one thing they all shared in common was the sense of what is possible and the belief in achieving it. Martin Luther King, Mahatma Gandhi, you know, we can name countless phenomenal leaders. They were ordinary people who believed they could. They had a vision, they had a dream, they had a goal, but they had incredible tenacity about what could be achieved by an ordinary person. And I think, you know, belief is absolutely everything. It's an attitude.